Hello, I'm Vivian from Nest. Currently, I'm writing a musical for Nest for next season. It's about climate change and the fight against climate change, as well as tolerance towards each other, especially in this online world today. I'm writing the musical for my own home, basically at my own, but some help from other people. But during that rehearsal process where people shape their character, that gives true inspiration to change some things, to add some things, and that's just a really nice process. So I started the inspiration of the musical with the 1.5 meter rule, because that at that time that I started was the reason for writing the musical. And that was also around a time where there were a lot of protests going wrong, but also a lot of discussion about climate change, which is a very important topic for especially the youth right now. Because of the process of making a piece is super vulnerable, you really have to be open. If you're gonna be alone on the stage, you have to present yourself, you have to be vulnerable. And that makes Nest a very tight group, because you have to be there for each other. And that's just really amazing about Nest. Writing a musical is a process that takes an incredible amount of time, but it's also something just super lovely. It's an idea that forms in your head, in your own room, in your own bedroom, just the beginning thought, and then the whole process of people making the character their own, and at the end, an amazing performance, which is just, it's just a dream.